And I'm grinding till I'm tired.
We are now rolling.
Folks,
and bring them, bring them.
So I'm grinding with my eyes wide. Looking to find a way through the day.
Four, and life
and night. Dear Lord, you need to tell me where you're my people.
Ooh, I'm good. Wondering good.
Why you ever take my life.
What's up, everybody? I'm Keena Ferguson from All Hip Hop, and we are behind the scenes right now on Game's new video, My Life, featuring Lil Wayne on his highly anticipated third album, LAX. If you watch behind me, you can see exactly what's going on in this brand new video. It's hot, y'all. It's hot. Check it out.
Right now, this nigga dead over there. That's Trey B.
The concept of the video is really about Game, you know, going back to his roots, you know, in his neighborhood, and reminiscing over, you know, incidents that happened in his neighborhood when he was younger, before he, you know, reached his stardom. What we wanted to capture in the video was really, you know, just friends of his that died, you know, just trying to make it. You know, in the hood, as you know, as you would say. So it was something that I could relate to, and you know, he's a very creative artist. This is our second time working together. You know, we got together on his last video with Kanye.
Hype said it's a wrap. She's still on the set, putting oil on her legs like she Gloria Velez. She was eye candy in a double XL. Hopped off the page and on a skateboard with Pharrell. I knew she, 'cause $500 can't get you that. How you get that?
And so we wanted to do something that was really special, but also relatable, and, you know, take him back to his roots.
36 frame playback.
Welcome to Kids of Hell. See my Impala parked in front with the high beams on. Me and the devil shared chronic blunts, listening to the chronic album. Playing backwards, shooting their pictures of Don Honest for target practice. My mind fucked up, so I cover it with a Raider hood. I'm from the city that made you motherfuckers afraid to show. Made my grandmother great for good, it never made her happy. But I bet that new Mercedes could. Ain't no bars, but niggas can't escape the hood. They took so many of my niggas that I should hate the hood. But it's real niggas like me that make the hood. Riding slow in that Phantom just the way I should. With the top back and my socks hat. I'm 8'4", and nigga Alpha couldn't stop that. Even if they brought the nigga pot back, I still keep this motherfucker
top. And I'm grinding until I'm tired. Cause you ain't grinding until you die. So I'm grinding with my eyes wide. Looking fine, a way through the day, a life or night. Dear Lord, you took so many of my people. I'm just wondering why you ever took my life.
AllHipHop.com. If you don't know, you better ask somebody.
You heard it here. You better ask somebody. All right, y'all. We got Game here about to tell us a little bit about this video, My Life, featuring Lil Wayne. So just give us kind of what the concept of the video is and what's going on with this.
I don't really know the concept. I just, Brian Barber is my homie, director, Wouldn't Get Far, so concept is to follow whatever he tells me to do, and I mean, I just showed up, and hopefully we're going to be able to make it, you know, make it crack like we always do. This work, I mean, you know, it's everything is perfect, but I mean, you know, it's work like anything else.
Well, let us know about the album, LAX, right? Because everybody's waiting on it. It's your third album, so let us know what's going on with that.
I ain't really got nothing else to say about the album except the album release date is August 26th. Buy it if you want to. If you don't, I don't care, man.
Seems like you and Young Buck are real cool now. Is he going to be on this album with you? What's going on? Y'all all good?
Yeah, Buck missed the album, but probably on the next one. But, you know, for now, we're just going to, you know, we're going to stay in the streets with it. Homie is cool with me, and, you know, I support his movement.
We're at the next location for the video. The scene's gonna be, they're gonna come in, they're gonna rob a liquor store, someone's gonna come out, they're gonna get shot. It's gonna kind of continue from that dramatic scene you saw earlier. Everyone's kind of setting up, as you'll see. They're putting up the signs, getting everything ready. They shut the whole place down just for Game to come in and do his thing today.
Needed a single, like I needed my father, but he needed a needle. I need some meditation so I can leave my people. They asking why did John Lennon leave the Beatles? And why everyone
Thank you to the game for letting us get a sneak peek behind his new video, My Life, featuring Lil Wayne. Hope you all had fun from wherever you are. That's a wrap for us at All Hip Hop from LA.